Want to isolate a subject from the background without spending hours manually masking? PowerDirector's AI object masking makes it insanely easy. Let me show you how to do it in under 5 minutes. In this video, amidst all the players, I would like to isolate this one player and the basketball and apply video effects just for them. How do we achieve this result? Keep watching. First, open up PowerDirector and import the clip you want to work with. Next, select a video effect by going into the Effects tab, then dragging one onto the timeline. Open up the effect settings by clicking on this icon on the toolbar on top of the timeline. Under Effect Settings, you can choose to auto-select all main objects or select one object. Click on Select One Object to open up the AI-based object mask window. In this window, click on the plus icon to select the objects you wish to apply the video effects to. In this case, I will click on the player. If you change your mind, you can also remove the selected object by clicking on the minus icon. When you are done selecting the object, click on Track Object. The tracking process may take a while, so give it a few seconds. When the processing is complete, it'll show you a preview of the tracked area. If you're happy with the result, click OK to save the mask. Unhappy with your effect mask? You can simply delete by right-clicking on the mask in the effect setting window and select Delete. If you want your effect applied to everywhere other than your selected object, click on Invert Masked Area. Now, to apply a different effect onto the ball, we're going to repeat the same steps as we just did for the player. Here's a quick before and after, super clean and no manual work at all. And that's how easy it is to use AI object masking in PowerDirector. If this helped, hit that like button and subscribe for more quick editing tips.